Well, with that then, ladies and gentlemen, we do turn now to the awards. The shortlisted restaurants will be shown on screen. Winners will be invited to the stage to receive their awards. In the interest of keeping the energy flowing and us all on time, I'm afraid there will be no speeches. We have a lot of awards, so we just ask only two, if you will, two team members come to the stage. If you would like a photo with your team, which I'm sure you would, we've got the media board in the balcony area, and you can take pictures there after the awards. Any highly commended winners, you'll go straight to the media board, you'll receive your certificate, and have a picture taken. So if you're highly commended, go straight to the media board. May I please request that all the winners tonight do also make their way to the media boards, because they'll have interviews upstairs. Okay, let's kick off with the best Asian restaurant in London suburbs. To present the first set of awards, please invite to the stage, once again, Lord Sheikh and Yawar Khan. Be beautiful. Thank you very much, gentlemen. The nominations are going up on the screen now. Do feel free to give yourselves a round of applause before I announce the winner. And the winner is, before I announce the winner, we have a high commendation. Our first high commendation, and that goes to Curry Leaf Colson. Do please stay seated for that and enjoy your congratulations. Our first winner for the evening for London suburbs is Haveli Ealing. Now who's taken the prize. Congratulations, gentlemen. We'll see now who's taken the prize for London. The well-deserving winner is Heritage Dulwich in Dulwich. For the best fine dining restaurants, let's take a look at the nominations. Here we go. And we go straight to our winner. Our winner for London is Benares. Benares, well deserved. Fine Dining Restaurant of Year winner is Navadanya Cambridge. With just one touch, you're always there in my We'll always love you, we'll still be there. Your love, you're always there.
too loud when you're neglected. It's okay if your river's running dry. Flips 180 when you least expect it. So just don't you cry. And I never had a plan for this. Everything is what it is. You never hold me back in anything. You didn't even have to try. I made up my mind and I know you'll be there. We
just want. And thank you, gentlemen, as well. Thank you so much. See you shortly.